Hey guys, in today's video we're going to be using Phase Java settings, but right now we're going to be using my settings first, and then next round we're going to be using Phase Java. So these are my settings. So we're going to be using those and see how good we are with these, but then we're going to use Phase Java. So let's hop into it. Okay, we are going to land Slurpee. If I was in arena, I don't know if I would have done very well. I hope these settings are good though. I think they are, but remember we're not using Phase Jarvis, we're only using mine. Imagine these settings were better than Phase Jarvis, that would be funny. I need a weapon. These settings might be good. Yeah, I think they'll be good. But maybe Phase Jarvis settings will be better. Ow. Not gonna say ow anymore. Oh my, I just found minis. Are you actually kidding me? Whoa. Sniper. If I get banned, I'm literally going to scream my head off. Oh no. Nah. Wait, nah, I meant to pull my pickaxe out. Where are these kids? Are they too scared? Wait, where is this guy? Bro, I need a shotgun before I die. There. That was lucky. I just said I need a shotgun before I die, and then I just find one. Wait! No! Oh my. What was my aim? What was I aiming at? You know what, we're gonna try again. These settings. What is he doing? Hello? What the heck? This looks like a stream sniper, but I'm not even streaming, so it's not. Does it look like it? It looks like that he's about to leave and then join again. In today's video, I just got arrested by, Junior. I got arrested by Neymar, because look at his knees. Boom set a bit, it's a bot, boom set. Boom set a bit. I don't know why I'm turning this up. I do this when I'm just on controller. I don't know why, I just like it. It just feels better. Like when you put this all the way high, it does make it better on the line. Wait, no, why do I have those mouse settings on? These two are supposed to be off. But I don't know if it makes me better keeping them on. I just feel like it. Triple dinks. Imagine I just triple dink someone out in the air. With that AR that I'm not about to get. Oh god. It's good that I landed on the attack. Okay, I can already hear someone sniping. Wait, no, why did I just do that? Oh no. Where you at, son? He's coming. He knows where I am, but I don't know where he is. Oh my! And then I'm gonna take the recon scanner. I do hear someone right now. Which is why I'm gonna use it. Someone's in here, right? Can't see anyone. I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm actually so scared right now. I'm getting good luck. Guys, comment down below if you think I'm lucky or do you think I'm just good. I don't know which one I should take. I wish I could live stream. Well, I would get no viewers. I wish I could live stream with viewers. No cap, this weapon is actually really good. It's way better than the attack. It is way more damage. It's nearly as good as the pump. Because it shoots faster and it does about 114 damage. The pump's do 116. So I would say the pump is just a tiny, tiny bit better. Does he not notice? 21. I'm actually kind of popping off. Wait, oh no. I thought I had the big pot in my hand. I do. When I hear footsteps, I do that. I see the dinks. Come on. You know, I'm doing another game. UFOs are just... Let's land somewhere that doesn't have UFOs. I just hate UFOs, that's so annoying. Man, I would have landed there. Let's go land weeping. Because I know there's no, UFOs there. I only like the places that don't have UFOs. The only reason why I like lazy is because I get to kill lots of people. Ooh. Ah, my ears! We're going to land weeping, just like what I said. I love weeping because you get lots of mats. The only bad thing is that you don't get metal and brick. But wood is still good. It's better than no mats. Because I do like wood. I just like metal the most, but when I have metal, I just feel like I'm gonna run out. So since brick is second best, I use that. And then I use wood, then I use metal. I just don't know why, because I feel like I will lose it. But when I use brick, I never run out. So maybe I should just use metal. Come out there. Come out. A day. No, it's not. Let me have that shotgun. This wasn't my wall. Oh my. I need a shield. No. How about we just land Slurpee so I can get full shield? Because I always moan about not getting shield. So let's learn Slurpee, and we should get some shield. And yeah. Actually, no, guys. I'm gonna make another video of doing phase Java settings because I want to show you guys my settings from now on. They are really good. I'm not lying. Guys, put these settings on. Tell me if they're good for you. Or tell me if they're bad. I think they will be good for you. See if I can float myself while I'm in the game. Yeah, I can. I edit really slow though. Imagine if you go height, you take full damage. Let's go get some mats and take full damage. Not anymore. Imagine I just died. Okay, let's build up. Hopefully no one will knock me down. It makes the full damage sound. I'm seeing the dinks. I'm seeing the dinks. Bro, what are you aiming at? What are you aiming at? Ready? Oh god. Let's go Dirty Docks. I want to get sucked up. I regret. No, I should have landed Slurpee. At least this has the wait, no, it doesn't matter because when you go on the UFOs, you can get shield in the mothership. Like, even if you get grey, green, whatever, you're still... No! No! One health! Leave me alone! Please! Please don't do anything! I'll give you my purse. Oh my freaking god. Please, I just wanna go to the mothership. What is he aiming at? It's a bot. I'm gonna go at this guy. See, he's gonna battle. I need to die to him because I couldn't fight back. He had that aimbot weapon. Oi. Done. Liberty Free, Box 2, Dog Water, Zoopyar, Liberty Free, Soul Free, Free and then a Free Pan Costco, you Dog Water, Zoopyar, Free, Soul Free, Free and then a Free Pan Costco, Dog Water, Zoopyar, Zoopyar, Liberty Free, Soul Free, Free and then a Free Pan Costco, you Dog Water, Zoopyar, get Dog Water on, Soul Free, Free and then a Free Pan Costco, you Dog Water, Zoopyar. My is because it makes my edit slow in the pre-game lobby. So shut up, kid. You're free. Free and free pack Costco. Get dog water. Oh look, my controller's about to disconnect. Oh no, so trash. Zoopyar. Your aim is just like a whale. Never be as good. Ready to get carried. Dog water. Zoopyar. Are you sure you want to get embarrassed that you're going to get carried? So free. Free and free pack Costco. Your dog water. Zoopyar. Never be as good as me because you're a dog. Oh my god. You're so free. Free and free pack Costco. Your dog water. Zoopyar. Dog water on. So free. Free and free pack Costco. Your dog water. You're free, free and free pack Costco, your dog water just... Oh my god. Getting outsprayed. Oh no. Oh no. Go get in quick. Oh no. Bro, I'm dead. Oh my! How did I kill that bot? I should have died there. How did I get him? I'm actually so good. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. Yes, I know where to go. Now, now, now. Oh no, oh no. Watch out. Lots of people are dramatic over here. So three of them for me, Bankasco. Yes, I got one. Yes. How am I getting these so fast? To go to one that no one's camping. Yes, purple. What was that guy doing? I'm camping. I'm camping. Yes! I got gold. Yes. I'm hoping for a golden spaz. Oh yes, golden spaz. I need a scar. Scar. I need a scar. I need a scar. I need a scar. Oh my. Only. You know what? It's fine. At least I've got spares. I needed a scar though. That's all I needed. I wanted a P90 as well. I wish I had golden scar, golden, well I do have a golden spaz and a golden P90. That's the only things that I want. That is why I do need to heal. And it's good that I do have, it's good that I do have shield. Oh no. I'm just going to, I can't swap seats.
I'm up in the morning, Harry. Things have jumped out of my window.
Oh!
Through my blinds. Yeah.
Just like Batomano Town. Okay, now I'm gonna get out because I'm not your favorite person.
Harry, can you go eat yourself?
No.